先给大家介绍我们这七件雕这种工艺。
Now I'd like to give you some details on the art of lacquered thread sculpture. It is mainly applied on porcelains. There are four major steps. First, we select the right porcelain. Then, we prepare the lacquered paste. After that, we arrange to put the lacquered thread on the porcelain surface. This step comprises of over 2 dozen sub-steps. And finally, we apply a thin layer of gold foil on the designs formed by the threads.
And please look at this plate. It means happiness, prosperity, and longevity. These three words here means good wishes from human. And also, this is the god of longevity. He has a peach in his hand. Both the peach and the turtle and the crane tree stand for longevity. And the deer have the same pronunciation as prosperity. And this is the bat. Bat also means the happiness. So this place is very good wishes for the aged people or as a gift to the foreigners or your good friends. Okay guys, you can find the address of this shop at the end of this video clip. I hope this video can help you better understanding about our city and prepare for your next trip to Beijing. And you can also go to our website at shopping-in-beijing.com. See you later. Bye.